equipment and get set up before investigating.
The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look.